stop.
And I will pet you. Hey, this door was open just a second ago.
Everyone good back there?
What are we in?
Yeah, I'm in the truck. Boss waiting.
Try not to tell. Sorry, I'm muted because Jason's phone. Oops.
I got a truck full of people
here.
Oh,
very good.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
Another timed mission. Can we not do timed missions? Why do I need to be under that for 2.5 minutes? If you were on a horse, this would be...
Can you mark it for me so then I could actually get a line?
Yeah, because the small roads don't have the line. Oh, there you go. Just go to your left, yeah.
There we go.
I know.
Sometimes you can't tell where the road's gonna lead. I guess by experience now, the roads in this game don't really... You can't really cut straight through.
Right. There we go.
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do we even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How you think El Presidente wanted Maria's new face?
Okay. Go through.
Christmas tree money.
Embe better be here.
Put my weapon away.
There we go.
You do beautiful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stuff.
¿Qué coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
What the fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Hey, is this Lou right here?
Fuck that shit.
Is this Lou on this billboard?
Oh gosh, I gotta go look. In the beard. It's the beard, yeah. Isn't
is that
it?
Lou?
And the way it's smaller. Okay, Lou. Then you need to quit popping up everywhere. There was a picture on the hotel mirror, bathroom mirror, and it looked like Lou. Everybody go check out Melaloop Gaming if you get this far in the video. I just said your ride is on the way.
I didn't. That was weird.
Yeah.
I didn't call anything.
I didn't either.
Alright, so there's three symbols up there.
The estate has been closed due to unexplained incidents. An investigation is underway to determine the truth behind the rumors of the Triada treasure. Unauthorized entry is strictly forbidden. To get authorized, speak to your supervisor. Since the events only occur at night, access will be granted during these hours. So we have to come at night?
I'll come back when it's dark then.
Well, how long is that? Because I kind of want to do this now, creeped out.
Yeah.
There's no way to just wait, right?
Whoa! Oh god! Whoa. Oh god! Help! There's a gator! There's a gator! Can you shoot him? Jeez!
It's a good thing you can climb up from here. Whoa, this is a good time to be here. It's raining and lightning.
Ooh, I'm in. I went to the front door. Ooh.
Is it spooky time? There's mirrors here.
All the mirrors just exploded.
Oh, what the heck?
This place is haunted, y'all. Oh my gosh.
What the heck? What about this mirror? This one didn't do anything.
I gotta get a dungeon key.
Okay, it's upstairs. It's gotta be something that you pull, right?
There's a... Oops. Huh.
I'll look downstairs. What the heck? Such a weird place.
Aha!
Oh, the one that didn't break.
Right.
Okay.
Okay, what's really going on here?
Well, it flows like electricity from the center of Yara, then to the west, and finally to the east. To the west, and then finally to the east.
Oh, okay. Shit. That didn't work.
Okay, so there's three buttons.
Got to try it again.
Okay, so it's gotta be the middle of the start, right?
To the middle, and then to the west, and then to the east.
Yeah. What opened?
I just upstairs.
The one upstairs?
I just hit the wrong button to start with, and then after that I was like...
Yeah.
The middle, west, east.
Is that playing on its own?
Elegy for Sophia. F with the pound sign, my sweet dove. D, B, taken from me in your beauty's full bloom. E, holding my heart, my love. G, and save a place for me in heaven's room. And F plus. Okay, I don't know how to play.
Whoa, you did it.
Piano door. What the fuck is going on in this place?
Dungeon key. There you go.
Move, Guapo. You handsome little man. And your other Guapo. The other handsome little man. Oh, this is so cool.
Oh. Why do I always find myself in these random places?
Chains and everything.
Wanted to look around a bit.
Yeah.
Oh, rats. Come on, man.
What did this say?
Hola, hombres.
Oh, what was that? Oh, rats.
It's like a plague's tale, and that rat's just running in its place.
What the hell is this? So weird.
It's like a maze. Okay.
There's a button over here. Did you press that?
No.
Oh, I got stuck. I'm stuck. Okay. Why am I stuck?
Because I'm in here.
Oh, this button.
Oh, no, I didn't.
Let there be some answers down there.
What the hell?
Okay, now, come this way. And then we grapple. And then we use our zip line. And we slide. And then we go where the arrow is. And we drop down. Thank God into the water. Well. Because that would suck so bad.
Oh, what the heck? So when we climb these, there we go.
I can barely see anything.
Yeah. Oh, I think we climbed to the... Wait, no. Can we do that? Do we have to swim?
Oh. Hold on.
How can we do this? Oh. Is this possible? Nope. I don't know how to do that.
Ah! I was almost there.
Oh, well, maybe I go this way.
Hold on.
Oh, this is where the thing was broken. Oh, that makes sense.
Whee! Okay, I just picked up a doll. And justice.
A doll?
Yeah.
Use some of that right about now. Only one more idol to find.
It was an idol. Well, that's good to know.
So I can't look down.
Well, they took it from us anyway.
Yeah. That's kind of good they did that, though.
Yeah. Oh, I got... Oh, third person. I was like, I got hung on you, but it's third person.
Yeah.
Okay. Remember the three guerilla pimps. Always be moving. Always be on guard. Always kill your enemy before they kill you.
That's great advice.
All right, I'm gonna get on there. Wherever the helicopter was. They landed it on a slope. You in?
Yeah. Do you need me to mark the...
Oh no, the yellow's marked. Since we're flying, we don't need to... like the roads.
Right.
It's nice to just take out the... AA guns, though.
Yeah.
That reminds me of Ghost Recon.
I'm working on it.
Don't drop what you can do today. Because tomorrow can turn into yesterday. And by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy.
There's restricted airspace. Okay, making sure. Okay. Oh. That is a bait.
Humid robotic.
I did? Am I okay now?
Yeah, you're fine now.
Are you stuck?
No, I'm out. Well.
Okay, you're stuck on my screen.
That's what happened with Valheim earlier.
This looks like they dropped. What a mess.
Man, I have this gun. I want to use it.
What is it?
Cutscene.
Oh, cutscene? Oh, the minigun.
Que bola! Who are you?
We're La Moral, and El Este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command.
Nice bro. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Over there! By the chopper!
Ladder up!
Yay! I get to use my gun. I can't see people. There they are. Oh!
Maybe not. Stand still. Gotta go already. Coming on this side. Oh god. Throw the thing. Shotgun. Oh. I'm fire, I'm fire, I'm fire.
Oh, I'm a beast. I'm going beast mode.
Oh, is it? Oh, the front thing, huh?
No, I gave myself a shot and my adrenaline went crazy.
Oh, man. Heal again. Of the hackle. Oh, more up here. Oh, I guess you're prepared. Is there a helicopter? Right there, here, a helicopter. There is a helicopter. Wanted to loot.
You've got talent, Libertad, but Yelena needs these supplies. You got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring these to the legends.
Libertad wants the legends of 67? Half of Yara things are dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral things are full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
I'll tell you what, you give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño, Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper, then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
Yeah, it seems like you have to take the roads most times, because...
Because you just end up in water or stuck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Even though it goes around and stuff. Is that it? Okay.
Got the cache that comes with it.
There's like only one dude guarding this place.
That's what it was with the other ones too, remember?
Yeah.
Hey, we could take this helicopter.
Okay, get out of the way before. Oh, okay. Because I didn't have to land.
All right, let's move.
Danny, you got this supply.
Palapinga, el tigre, feast of the revolution. You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señor?
I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terrorista.
Honron, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit. Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Biovida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
They're big on lectures. These abuelos wanna live in the museum, whatever. A quien me importa. Maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.